gonna take this bad boy for a rip.